Aloy, I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Machines. We're scrapping the Spectres for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
The snow brought the chill.
Battle in. The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Enemies up ahead.
I'll wait here.
A hunter-killer machine. More deadly than the normal one.
Thank you.
We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Seek the next.
Is that it down there?
Yep. We better make our way down there. We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Gaia was talking about.
Varl mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
Don't think we're supposed to go that way.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
Let's teach them respect! Now you face a true Tanakh!
No!
spot! You won't kill me today!
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. The components have to be here somewhere.
Thank you.
Please tell me the components are in there. Gotcha. I should go back and give these to Catalo.
Found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
That hunter killer is more powerful than a normal machine. I need this.
Thank you.
Ready for anything now. I have to jump onto that drone to get it down. I think I can shoot it down.
You see that too?
You!
Let's check it out.
Company!
Get over there and help!
Here it comes!
Let's get a search started. Starting over there, right?
This is where she was.
You, there. You, over there.
You sure this is the place?
I'll get you work.
I've got her! Over there!
Go around and do things!
She dies today!
Take this to a dyer later.
Taking you with me. Going down. Got it.
Okay. Gotta grab the journal's data. I was trying to send this data somewhere, but the connection was severed. Guess I'll just hold on to it for now.
Glide in.
machine looks like it could flatten buildings, trees.
That's not good.
So, you've returned from the West. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Ulven's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Ulven.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Ulven here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment.
What's Petra doing with the magistrate?
Are the Karja going to sign the concession?
What? Why is she here?
I live here too, Lugnut. So what's this about?
This ought to be good. Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Ulven. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses?
I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Ulvant. All for a few extra shards.
Greedy as ever. And that's not the only mine you've been squeezing. Corvin's crew would have drowned if it weren't for Aloy.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Carja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The bristlebacks, the mine. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like this...
No, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forge dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Oh, don't want you! Don't need you!
Down with all of them!
Search and break!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Ulvant.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Oh, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
See you up. all the way to the Tanakh Desert.
Yep. Hope his crew left their affairs in order.
What's this proper survey?
I don't know. Something that marks the highs and lows. Peaks and pits. Places we find.
Come on! It's a serious fighting, not a drunken brawl.
No, it's you. The machine hunter that bailed out the Carja.
Never heard it put that way before.
What do you want?
Heard you've been hassling refugees up by the cliffs.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. There's salvage up there. A Stormbird. Nailed him myself with the harpoon here in town. Not an easy shot, if I do say so myself. It clipped its wing. And it crashed into the old tower up there. Killed it quick. Yeah, so if anyone's hassling anyone, it's the Shadow Carja filth that's blocking the way up to my claim.
And you're ready to crack some skulls to get to it?
No need. It's a raggedy bunch. Probably all starved before I have to lift a finger.
We'll see about that.
Oh yeah, we will, won't we? Now shop's closed to Carja lovers. On your blasted way.
Andrea Meridian, come on over here.
Ignoring me again?
Hey, Aloy. Yeah, last time I was in Shane Scrape, I heard a couple of Osiram sisters hightailed it out west. I think you know them. One of them really likes explosions.
Della and Boomer.
Yeah. And they probably headed for Hidden Ember.
Thanks. I'll look into it when I can.